John Donne, also known as the leading English metaphysical poet. Life starts in the year 1572, where he was born into a Catholic family in London, England, during a strong anti-Catholic time period. Donne did not let his father's death bring him down. He continued to live his life just like normal. At age 11, John entered Oxford University and later Cambridge University, but never received a degree due to his Catholicism. At age 20, Donne began studying law at Lincoln's Inn. During the 1590s, Donne spent much of his inheritance on women, books, and travel. This was a time where Donne wrote most of his love lyrics and poems. One of Donne's love poems was The Flea, where young Donne attempts to seduce a young lady who has caught his eye. The Flea, by John Donne. Mark but this, flea, and mark in this, how little that which thou deniest me is. At age 25, Donne was appointed private secretary to Sir Thomas Egerton, Lord Keeper of the Great Seal of England. In 1601, John had become a member of the Parliament. That same year, Donne married 16-year-old Anne Moore, the niece of Sir Egerton. In 1615, Donne converted to Anglicanism and was appointed royal chaplain. His elaborate metaphors and religious symbols soon established him as a great preacher. In 1617, John Donne's wife died shortly after giving birth to their 12th child. The time for writing love poems was over, and Donne devoted his energies to more religious subjects. In 1621, Donne became Dean of St. Paul's Cathedral. As John Donne's health continued to fail him, he became obsessed with death. In his later years, John Donne's writing reflected his fear of his inevitable death. John Donne died in London on March 31, 1631. His learned, charismatic, and inventive preaching made his highly influential presence in London, best known for his vivacious, compelling style and thorough examination of the mortal paradox.
Our 35th President of the United States, John F. Kennedy's, mimics John Donne's action as a young teen and as an adult. John F. Kennedy was born into a Catholic family and would soon be the first Catholic president to serve our country. After graduating from Harvard, Kennedy had entered the Navy with his older brother Jack. Jack had died a couple years later when his plane exploded during a dangerous mission. When Kennedy's brother died, everything changed for John. Joseph Kennedy, his father, had convinced him that he should run for Congress. This was the beginning of Kennedy's political career. As years went on, John F. Kennedy, a Democrat, served 3 terms in the House of Representatives, and in 1952, he was elected to the U.S. Senate. November 8, 1960, JFK beat Nixon and was elected as president. Later in his presidential career, he had his ways with the women, and he had many mistresses, including Marilyn Monroe, and many others. But besides his wild decisions, he had created a new civil rights law and the Peace Corps.